Hole 10 is a challenging downhill hole. The green is well protected with two big bunkers on both sides. Once you are on the green, it is one of the hardest to read and one of the quickest. So take a little more time over your putts.